Tenakoto Katoa, Chancellor, Vice Chancellor, members of the University Council, my colleagues, and to the proud families and friends, and to you. For most people, their final year at university is the most challenging one. But for you, well, it was the year that the world stood still, and it will be remembered in history as the year of COVID-19. You have graduated during an unprecedented global pandemic. It was caused by a virus that jumped from wildlife into humans and quickly swept the world. It caused the world to lock down, it led to healthcare systems being overrun, and it has caused devastatingly high rates of mortality and morbidity. But in New Zealand, we took a different path. We were told to stay home to save lives, and that's what we did. And in doing so has meant that we can be here today to celebrate together. We can be here in 3D when most of the rest of the world faces record numbers of reported cases and deaths and even more inevitable lockdowns. So let us focus on what can become of our experiences through this extraordinary year in history.